Well Wisher International School. So tell me something about you.
Well, my name is Gogu Sharma and I complete my 12th from BSS in this country school, and I recently filled my MPhil in physical education.
Okay, so tell me something about your family background.
Well, my father in border security force, which is a very reputed force in our India, and my mother is a homemaker, and we are two siblings.
Okay, so now I will ask you some questions and you have to answer them. So what is physical education according to you?
Well, in my point of view, the combination of sports and games is called physical education. And when we have a particular knowledge and particular skills and knowledge about the PHE, and then we are considered a better sportsman in our country.
Okay. So why you decide you were interested in becoming a physical education teacher?
Because my father is also a well-known sports person. For this reason, I also would like to enhance my skills, as well as I want to attain the national level, attain the position at national level. For this season, I would like to pursue my future in PHE as well as in sports.
Okay. So, do you have any experience regarding this job?
Yeah, of course. I have 4 years experience in BSF Senior Secondary School as a sports instructor as well as a PHE teacher. And recently, I represent my country in national level.
Okay. So, what have you learned from mistakes on the physical education instructor job?
Well, my mistake is my strength. Whenever I feel down in the dumps, I always use to play football or basketball to enhance my skills as well as to overcome my pressure on the studies as well as on my work.
Okay. So, what do you know about our school?
Well, I know that your school is very reputed school in your vicinity in all over the country, because recently your school won the title of football match, which was organized by Coca-Cola company. For this reason, I would like to pursue my job at your school.
Okay. So, why do you want to work with us?
Because I want a big platform to showcase myself as well as my talent. So for this reason, I would like to join your school, because I know that your school give me a big platform to attain good knowledge as well as to explore my world.
Okay. So did the salary we offer that attracts you?
First of all, I only want to do work for you. And secondly, I want to enhance my experience, and then I will try to think about the salary, sir.
So, do you have any question to ask us?
Yeah, I am totally satisfied.
Okay. So, why should we hire you as a physical education instructor position in our school?
Well, sir, I want to explore my world as well as I have keen interest in sports. For this reason, I would like to pursue my job as a sports instructor. And after that, I think I will represent my country in an international level. Recently, I won the title of national player and best player of JNK as well as best player of India. So I know that I have skills, I have enthusiasm, I know how to burn the midnight oil, and I know how to prepare a child for a sports. So I know that I have a capability. So for this season, I would like to attain that job.
Okay. So Gokul, tell me how you have become a sportsman and how you started this.
So when I was in class 10th, I have a keen interest in sports as well as in studies also. But at that time, RJNK government organized the Jammu Olympics for those students who want to showcase their talent in the field of kickboxing. So at that time, I participated in that particular event, but I lose that event. So for that particular year, I feel very unhappy. So for this season, I start looking towards the sports, and I start that career of sports from there. And now I am a very successful person in my life as well as in sports department. And recently I got the title of Mr. Jammu.
Okay. So provide some examples of how you might collaborate with other teachers in the school.
Sir, I have different plans and different strategies that how to talk to others, what are the limitations to talk to other teachers, and what are the plans and what are the talking behavior we have. So I have different talking behavior. I am very positive kind of person. I have positive thoughts as well as positive ideas regarding the other person.
Okay, good. Thank you. Please wait outside and I will tell you that what we decide about your thing. Thank you.